and right and left and right and left and right. Alright, so food place, it's not food place. Oh god. Oh no. There's a little bit there. Be all right with you. Here you are. Just keep putting your hands behind you. Are you letting me do the paddling? First time you've ever been underwater. If you break, it's your fault. are here. Thanks. Stop hitting thing. I'll take you anywhere. Are we gonna get under here? Bring your head back. Well, actually, put your head down. I'm out. Take it nice and gently then. You can feel it, but your hands are going to get blisters. You'd be best wearing gloves, I reckon. How are you holding it like that? Yeah. Yeah. So your oar, when my oar's at the back like that, your oar should be at the back as well. Not front, it should be at the back. Do you get me? It should be back. And when mine's like that, yours should be like that. So that you... Any water behind you? A lot windier down there. Oh, you've got a current there as well, look. Your feet in my back. Yeah. Imagine on the side here as well, you'd be grabbing on the side of the boat. Unless I get a better. No, I don't think so. Right. Like that, and we'll see if that floats.
Oh, fish! Loads of fish! See? And I've got more camera. Are you struggling? Oh, there's loads of fish. There's hundreds. These fish are going to eat you. Well, won't be amazing.
It's not changing. Good. That's just from the oars, darling. Trickling to the back of the boat, that's probably what it's supposed to do. But I was just too heavy. At the shop at the top there, at the chunk. Oh, we'll go up there now then. See if I can get under it without moving my head. Could you put your head forward? Alright? That's it. Hello. Alright. boat all out of the water anyway. One of these, eh? I don't want this boat to fly in the water. Stand here so it doesn't go in the water. Now, don't do much at all, just sit and relax. Just steer it every now and then. What a plunker. See you later for 5 minutes. I'll soon dry.